5 days ago, the young Leafs were overmatched, underexperienced, but that was before a minute had been played in this series. Now it's a different story. Here's Jim Houston with Craig Simpson.
Scott, inside to the game within the game. Mike Babcock of the Maple Leafs is convincing us, but maybe not the Capitals, that the Leafs are underdogs, that being the favorite when things get tight is tough. Nothing changes in goal. It's Anderson and Holtby, 101 shots, 208 shot attempts in game number two, and the 101st shot on goal came from Kasperi Kapanen. He won it and sent us to game three, so let's get after it at the Air Canada Centre. TJ Oshie got it and quickly moves up. Nick Backstrom will chip in so that Schmidt could chase it back in front. Score! Nick Backstrom from Nate Schmidt, and Washington has scored first, 2 minutes and 43 seconds in.
And there's that open ice that we're talking about, and this is just speed down the one side. You get a little lost in the middle as Zaitsev gets puck watching for a split second, and Schmidt just has that great speed and created a lane to the net.
Puck is loose. Kempe comes back. Up the boards. Carlson pinched, and he held the puck in. Here's Backstrom. Ovechkin shoots, scores! Backstrom set it up, and Ovechkin, in a building where he loves to score, has made it 2-0 Washington.
And Jim, the Capitals came into this game feeling they needed to get in on the forecheck more. They didn't take advantage of the Leafs' defense. They didn't get in physically and turn pucks over. Here's an example.
Morgan Rielly up the boards. Another big hit at center, and again, it's Kadri and Orpik coming together. Bounced off each other, went down on the ice and headed for the bench. Austin Matthews with a shot. His rebound, he scores! The first ever playoff point. A goal for Austin Matthews, and the Leafs are within one. Zach Hyman going at it pretty good with Nate Schmidt, and they still are at center ice, and they come together again as the puck gets into the Washington zone.
They had a little wrestling match going behind the play in the corner, but Dan O'Halloran was watching it all and decided not to call anyone.
Evgeny Kuznetsov up the middle. Marcus Johansson with a shot. Rebound, score! Kuznetsov on a rebound of a Marcus Johansson shot, and the Capitals have taken a 3-1 lead.
Well, it's one of those shots that Anderson just wasn't able to control where the rebound went.
Leafs maintain possession. Rielly to Kadri. Forehand to the net. That was tipped out of the air. Loose puck in front. Cleared away by Nick Backstrom, the center, in support of his defense. Again, the Leafs have the puck. Kadri with another shot. Score! Deflected in front of the net. Looks like Connor Brown. Connor Brown with a tip-in of a Nazem Kadri shot, and the Maple Leafs are back within one. Eller again had the puck knocked off his stick. Hyman with some speed to center. Dumps the puck in. Tries to get by Shattenkirk and does. Comes up against Orpik. Matthews got the puck. Nylander shoots. Great save. Rebound. Scores! The game from Austin Matthews with a pair of tries in front of Holtby. They'll leave it to Marner, who attacks with some speed. Oshie and Backstrom up killing this penalty. What moves by Marner? That gets him in and set up. Nazem Kadri to Marner. Bozak's in front of the net. There's the pass. Bozak shoots. Great save by Holtby. What a wonderful save. Loose puck. Another save by Holtby on Marner. And the puck is cleared up the boards. And all the way down the ice, and there's a game saver for Braden Holtby. And the loose puck is taken by Justin Williams, and he gets out to center. Makes the play. Marcus Johansson across for Kuznetsov. He couldn't get it. Shattenkirk with a shot. Hit a skate. Cross ice pass. Kuznetsov shoots. He hit the post. Went up high. Had some room. Hit the post. And it's still 3-3. Mitch Marner takes the drop back. Van Riemsdyk in deep. Niskanen got position, but Kozak got the puck. Back to the blue line. Here's Riley. Passes off. Azem Kadri to the front of the net. They score! Tyler Bozak with a tip-in! And Toronto has the series lead! Just 1:37 into sudden death overtime. Kadri to Bozak. Game over. Toronto up 2-1 in the series.